Force. Welcome to the Force Fire. I'm James.
And I'm Alex. Let's pass it to our academic inbox.
Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my eyeballs stuck on replay. Replay. Remember the first time we met? You was at the mall with your friends. I was scared to approach ya, but then you came closer, hoping you would give me a chance. Who would have ever knew that we would ever be more than friends? But railroad white breaking all the rules. She like a song played again and again.
That girl,
like something off a poster.
That girl,
is a dime they say.
That girl,
is a gun to my holster. And she's running through my mind all day. Hey, shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my eyeballs stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my eyeballs stuck on replay, replay. See you been all around the globe. Not once did you leave my mind. We talk on the phone from night till the morn. Girl, it really changed my life. Doing things I never do. I'm in the kitchen cooking things she likes. Railroad wife breaking all the rules. Someday I wanna make you my wife.
That girl,
like something off a poster.
That girl
is a dime they say.
Let's catch up with Yuval, who interviewed Olivia Dangerfield about this year's AND production.
And when is it?
It's November 8th and 9th.
And can you tell us a little more about what it's about?
The show is an ensemble show, so everybody has their own parts. And besides the main character, he is the biggest part. And it's kind of about how everybody has their own problems going on at the same time, except they think their problems are the worst. My character has a hangnail problem, and another person's character has cancer. But to me, my problem is the worst. And the whole time, the main character is trying to tell you what his big problem is.
All right, and is there anything else you'd like to add?
It's a dinner theater, and tickets are $12, and the dinner will start at 6:30.
All right, back to you guys in the studio.
As we head into late October, the temperature sure is dropping.
Let's check in with Ian and see what the rest of the week will be like.
Happy Tuesday, Panthers, the scene with your weather. Today's forecast will be mostly cloudy skies with a 50% chance of rain and a high of 72. Tomorrow's forecast is looking a bit nicer with mostly sunny skies with only a 10% chance of rain. As we get closer to the weekend, the temperature is going to drop, and as on Friday, it's only going to be a high of 60. Back to you guys at the news desk.
Thanks, Ian. Let's head over to Meg and Liv with CF Sports.
But first, let's check out this commercial about toxic waste.
Hey Carolina Forest, welcome to CF Sports. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Megan. Let's check out the sports inbox.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks. You say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right.
The big Powder Puff game is tomorrow at 6.
Let's check in with Mercedes, who interviewed Miss Thomas, for more information.
Hey, I'm Mercedes here with Miss Thomas, who is the junior Powder Puff coach. So, the admission price is $2. Where does that money go to?
It goes to the Booster Club. It's a big fundraiser that we do for every year for each class. So, hopefully it raises money and helps out each class and the Booster Club itself.
Mm-hmm. I'm going as an astronaut. No, it's not your fault. I just didn't know when you were done, so like I kept going like this, and I knew that was going to be awkward.
Alright, rewind. Redo. Okay.
Hey, I'm Mercedes here with Miss Thomas, who is the Powder Puff coach for the juniors. So, I know admission price is $2, but where does that money go to?
It goes to the Booster Club to help benefit each class.
And what do you think the outcome is going to be?
Hopefully the juniors are going to beat the seniors this year.
I guess you guys have to come to the game to find out. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Mercedes. That's all for your sports report for today. Let's send it on back to Jimbo and Al.
Thank you for tuning into the Forest Fire Counter Force.
Stay crunchy in the milk.